see a psychic on a downtown LA street. Couldn't call me a believer, but it could be the heat. I've heard of